My feet, huh? My little sister and I can carry your luggage. There are people who bless the Lord, my son. alias Prime Minister or Field Marshal of the Army. You are charged that on the night of Sunday, October the 21st, 1956, at or near Iburu in Inyeri District, you were found in possession of a firearm, namely a revolver, without a license, contrary to Section 89 of the Penal Code, which, under special emergency regulations, constitute a criminal offense. Guilty or not guilty?
Freedom! Yeah! And yet you cry justice. Oh, the justice of the people beats me. Unchain my hands. Unchain my legs. Unchain my soul.
Friend. that you're too suspicious, okay? I come in peace. I'm about.
Not with firearms, no. But with words, speeches, sweet promises. Save your breath.
Look, your people trust me, okay? And that is why they have sent me to talk some sense into your obviously obstinate head.
You lie! Which people? Liars, traitors, old simple things. These are your people, Henderson. Just before you came in here, I had seen you in my dreams. So you think you can be seeking you great out slaves?
Your dreams again?
Yes.
Do you remember the last letter you wrote to your brother, Bambararia?
Oh, don't tire my ears with names of traitors.
Oh, you never liked to keep
it's sold out for his stomach.
No, oh, you fear his rhetoric for leadership, yes. You fear everybody's rhetoric. General China, stand here, you'll think it.
Rightly? I have never feared anyone's rightly. I have only sought to protect the weak from opportunism and regional chauvinism.
And that is what you must mean.
Oh, what British arrogance! Who are you to grant all the man in line?
Listen, Kimathi, I come to make a deal.
The imps, treaties, pacts. How long are you going to destroy nations for the sake of this? Then later you come forward and say, yes. According to the East of that treaty, they are still their lives. And you learn!
But you see, I'm not a poet and a dreamer like you, okay? So you have to be before tomorrow. You have to be guilty. Guilty, oh yes, guilty.
Plead guilty.
Guilty pleading, not to rush at you with those red eyes. Do you think you can deceive
me? Where?
Today! In your court of justice, you mean that.
I must say, you rather look splendid in your prosecuting judge's role. For even-handed justice.
I'm serious in my offer.
Go on. What's the next trick?
Okay. Look, I told you this before. You're too suspicious. There's no trick. Look, I give you my word as a British gentleman that you plead guilty and you spend your life.
Ah, spend my life? What are the rules of this British government? I thought there was a price on my head.
I'm a soldier, okay? I call it a deal with non-magnanimity. We all want this ugly war to end. Stanley Mavinga is still a plot. Your cooperation and cooperation would have bring them all out.
And you will get another judge's medal, right? Or is it the king's or the queen's or whatever medal? Tell me, Englishman, how long are you going to continue to destroy nations for the sake of medals?
Listen to me. Between the two of us, we do not need to pretend that nations live by strength and self-interest. That you challenge that interest with to defend them. It is for our mutual interest and for your own good that we end this ugly war.
Wow. Lowering voices of poisoning stuff. So you take me for a fool?
Look, it was the same before the other collaborated. Gatti, Gizeru, Ungu, China, even your own brother, Lamborghini. All our collaborators. At first, they never thought I meant every word I said. But look, we spent our lives.
You mean you spared prisoners
like
your life?
Oh, why must you twist everything I say like that, Jacob? Look, you may not believe this either, but you're very special too.
Oh yes!
Do you remember how we used to play as children on the slopes of Mount Kenya? Do you remember? Do you remember how we used to play horse and rider as we fell out?
You mean I threw you off and you went sniffing and crying to your mother?
Well, you must admit you're rather nasty.
You wanted me to play horse and rider.
Well, there has to be a horse and a rider. I want to be the point of the game.
Then let me be the balance horseman. The one who rejected is right. For when the hunted has chosen length to hunt the hunter, then the hunter game is no more.
You don't keep your mind out of the forest for long, do you? What is the point of all these bloodbaths? Your people are always the losers.
We the British have always been the losers. We have fought your wars for you. Against Japan, China, Germany. But now we will fight our own war. We will fight for our soil until we let go.
You're dreaming.
And I'll keep dreaming until my people gain the right and ability to call themselves new men and women in their own land. Oh!
might and right. Oh, right is right, by the way. You once vowed that no white man would ever get you. But look at you now. You're in custody. Hanging between life and death. Thief, okay? Thief, thief.
But it's a game, yes, but
look, you have your price. Name your price, you have your life, that's what you want. But only the amount of enemies of this tribe. And you'll be guilty for your life.
My life for your life? You British cannibal! My life is the people's struggle to end your slavery.
Order!
Now go back to your colonial masters and tell them that Kimathi will
never come
to Kenya till you bring up money.
Order!
Never! Marriages, funerals. Oh, my people used to dance a good dance until the white colonialists came.
Thank you.
Progress.
Silence can always be.
What?
Even in America.
older religion. We are workers. We have black hands and untouchables.
Are you religion of enslavement? Of enslavement! Just like all the white colonial masters will come and arrest the plantation of the blacks.
Racialism, no! Call upon, no! This may have been necessary in the 1930s, all right, but with more and more educated black men, there is no need for color discrimination. We have since grown wiser.
Money! Money! For the sellout of my people? Never! 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 Never!
Like I said, time is
money.
Think about it.
Out! Out, you bastards! Out, you bastards!
Then it becomes
What am I doing?
I resume. I have not been arrested. In and out.
time?
Time is money. Money is justice. What is the business of Caesar? Judases! Traitors!
Oh, those?
Oh, they are coming just to find the truth.
How dictatorial you were. How betrayed. How ruthless you were. Ruining your own people.
Oh, yes.
Truth. From slaves of injustice. Oh, yes. Murderers of truth.
Truth is truth. Just as truth was two. Is four.
So yes. Truth is two equals four. But it depends on the base.
Yes. Hold on.
Sent out the courageous patriot of this land to indulge us.
you.
In our struggle to fight creation.